Hours of Card Sharks weekdays, 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. Eastern.
Get ready to match the stars. Comedian John Byner from the Hogan family. Edie McClurg. Match Game Zone. Charles Nelson Reilly. From Matlock. Nancy Stafford. International ventriloquist Ron Lucas with friends. And comedian Susan Norfleet as we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Oh, thank you all. Welcome to Match Game. Thank you very much. They're applauding my carefully tailored suit, aren't they?
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah, you know, this is actually...
Stand up straight.
Stand up straight? This is actually one of those deals. I don't know if I've told you this, but if you look at the end, you'll see who does the clothes. And it's an Italian tailor who said, "Don't you worry, Ross. We can make anybody look good."
What a nice guy.
What a very nice guy. Now,
it's a good try.
Good looking. Susan. Thank you. Yeah. Susan Norfleet, very funny comedian with the guitar earrings.
Hi, from Nashville.
You're from Nashville. Now, what is it like now being in California? Do people treat you any differently?
You know, I think it's those fine Southern role models we've had on TV for so many years that have really created people's idea of what Southerners are like. You know, we've had Boss Hogg. We've had Barney Fife. We've had the Clampett. Jesse Helms. No, he's real, isn't he? Hee-haw has been a big help to us.
Has it? Yeah, I bet it has.
I know people who won't go south because of hee-haw.
Because of hee-haw.
They think we're going to pop up from behind corn stalks.
Well,
on with the show, though.
We're happy that
Enough
you're
about
here.
Me.
Thank you, Susan. Let's meet our contestants. Hi, Beth.
Hi, Ross. Good
Beth,
to see you.
Beth, also from the south.
Yes.
And you're a stand-in for Delta Burke, aren't you?
Well, I would like to be.
You would like to be. Doesn't she look like Delta Burke? Yeah. Have you ever met her?
Yes, I have.
You have met Delta.
We stood face to face and thought we were looking in a mirror.
Oh, my. That's what I thought when I saw the two of you together. I thought this is a mirror image. Hi, Richard.
Hi, Ross.
Good to see you. Now,
thank you.
Now, tell us about yourself.
I'm Richard McCune. I'm an attorney. I live in the Riverside, San Bernardino area and practice there also.
Oh, you do? I've got a little neck problem.
We can talk.
All right. Well, you know how we play the game.
I sure do.
Okay. We're going to play Match Game right now. The goal is to match as many of our celebrities as you can. Mm-hmm. Every time you do that, you get $50. One who scores the most at the end of the game is the winner, keeps the money, and goes for a shot at $10,000 in our super match. Beth is the champ, so you get to go first, Beth.
I'm going to go with B.
You're going to go with question B. Poor old man Periwinkle.
Oh, poor
Does he need an attorney?
Poor old man Periwinkle took a nap at his Aunt Mildred's funeral.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, oh.
That's terrible.
And by the time Periwinkle woke up, they were blanking him. Either or.
All right.
And you went with your or?
I went with my or.
How about you, Charles? There we go. All right, Beth, everybody has their answers now. Old man Periwinkle took a nap at his Aunt Mildred's funeral. By the time Periwinkle woke up, they were...
Embalming him.
Oh, that's good. They were embalming. That's very good,
terrible.
Beth. By the time Periwinkle woke up, they were what, John?
Well, I was doing a little past that, a little burying.
Oh, burying. You were burying. You had an either or, I know.
Yeah, Edie. Well, I threw away the either and I kept the or, burying him.
What was the other?
My other was embalming.
It was embalming, huh? Yeah. What were they doing to this guy? He took a nap, Charles.
I'll tell you, Ross, what they were doing to that guy. They were embalming.
Yay!
Embalming.
They were embalming him. Took a nap at Aunt Mildred's funeral, and then when he woke up, Nancy, they were what?
I was going to say cremating, but that's kind of graphic. They were buried.
They were buried, yeah. As if burying is not very graphic.
Not at all.
Ron?
We had a long talk. Long talk, yeah. Yeah, and he had a philosophy about this. Yes, death is nature's way of telling you to slow down. Burying.
Okay, Susan.
We're
looking for embalming here.
My mama proudly tells people that we're related to Robert E. Lee on both sides of the family. And that means...
That means
I must be related to Beth. I said embalming.
Yeah. Embalming. Okay, Richard. Richard, here we go with your...
Okay.
All right. Fat Frank is...
How fat is he?
Is he, Ron?
All I said was Fat Frank. And then you launched right...
Okay.
He's so fat, when he goes to the beach... He puts his suntan lotion on with a blank. That's what I thought.
Yeah.
Must
be right. Makes sense.
You have one there, Russ?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Okay, Richard. You're a slender guy, but Fat Frank is fat. When he goes to the beach, he puts suntan lotion on with a...
Brush.
With a brush.
Yes.
With a brush. Fat Frank is fat. Put suntan lotion on with what, John?
Well, he puts it on with a roller.
With a roller. No match, though. How about you, Edie?
No, he was much fatter than the brush. He was a roller-sized guy. Roller-sized guy.
Put it on with a roller. Are you going to play, Chuck, or...
No, this is a dramatic pool.
Let me help you.
Paint roller.
A paint roller? No match.
Paint roller was the answer.
Put suntan lotion on with a paint roller,
Seems
Nancy.
Seems to be the popular choice.
He's a fat guy. Wearing a thong bikini. What do you put it on with?
Ew. No match, but fine minds. Think alike.
A roller. Oh, that would have been a good answer, wouldn't it?
Yep.
Okay, how about you, Ron?
Zamboni is one of those big machines they do the re-icing with at a skating rink, you know. But I said paintbrush.
A paintbrush? Yeah. That's a match?
Yeah. There we
go. Zamboni. Susan?
I was not on the wave with the stars. I was not on the wavelength.
You're a star.
I was thinking, you know, you put wax on a car with a chamois and a big fat Frank, you'd probably, the beach towel. Where's the card? Beach towel.
You put it on with a beach towel? No, that is not a match. We have one match. Richard, you have 50. Beth, you have 100. We'll come back with matchup and they can build up their scores.
You try to encourage your kids to eat properly with happy faces, little trees, and Mr. Spoon. Yet studies show many children aren't getting the recommended amounts of nutrients. That's why many parents choose Pediasure. It's a complete balanced source of the protein, vitamins, and minerals children need for healthy growth, with a taste that's kid-approved. If you're concerned your child isn't getting adequate nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure.
After you, Beth.
Cold symptoms making it hard to function? Get DayQuil, the daytime non-drowsy, congested, stuffy head, sore throat, coughing, aching, fever, so you can get back your day medicine. DayQuil from the makers of NyQuil.
Help.
They say the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. Thanks to rich and creamy Jell-O instant pudding, you can get to it in just 5 minutes. Of course, it's a rather well-known saying. You want a homemade snack in 5 minutes? I can go for something Jell-O.
We are back. Well, we played a first round here. Beth, you're our champion. You have 100. Richard, you're at 50, but now it's time for matchup. This is where you can build up your score by playing against our clock. And Richard, since you're trailing right now, we'll start with you. Play with any one of our stars. Who do you want to play with?
I'm going to try to break up this Southern connection and go with Susan.
All right. Now, use the button on your screen there to pick what you think is the best
good
answer.
Good choice.
And every time she agrees with you, you get $50, all right?
That's great.
Okay, we'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Air blank. Air bag, air force.
Air bag.
No match. Material blank. Material witness, material girl.
Material girl.
Match. Peter blank. Peter Piper, Peter Marshall.
Peter Piper.
No match. Flag blank. Flagship, flagpole.
Flagpole.
No match. Helen blank. Helen of Troy, Helen Reddy.
Helen Reddy.
Match. Spider blank. Spider web, Spider man.
Spider web.
Match. Married blank. Married with children, married woman.
Married with children.
That's a match.
Thank you, Susan. Good.
Oh, you may have broken this Southern connection. Okay, Beth. What are you going to do? Who will you play with?
Nancy.
Mm-hmm. You play with Nancy?
Yeah.
All right. $50 per match, as many as you can in 30 seconds. Both of you ready? Mm-hmm. Go. Book blank. Bookmark, bookworm.
Bookmark.
No match. Rex blank. Rex Harrison, Rex Reed.
Rex Harrison.
Match. Color blank. Color blind, color TV.
Color blind.
No match. Moving blank. Moving van, moving target.
Moving van.
No match. Ring around blank. Ring around the rosy. Ring around the collar.
Ring around the collar.
Match. Pass blank. Pass key, pass the buck.
Pass key.
No match. Bottle blank. Bottle baby. Bottle baby.
Good matches.
Okay, so there you have it. Score 200 to 250. We're going to take a break and come back with more match games.
Chipped nails, rough cuticles. Introducing Salon Shaper, the cordless electronic nail care system for professional manicures and pedicures right at home. You get 5 nail heads to sculpt, shape, and polish nails quickly, safely. The high-speed rotation is powerful enough for acrylics or tough toenails, yet it's gentle enough to massage cuticles. The diamond cone removes dead skin, corns, calluses. The grinding cone smooths thick or rippled nails. The small grinding cone curves into corners. The emery head shapes, sculpts, and trims. The soft felt cone polishes nails, pushes back cuticles, and stimulates nail growth. One visit to a nail salon costs $50. Similar products sell for over $100. The Salon Shaper nail care system with 5 heads and free travel bag, just $19.99. But wait, call now and get a second one free. Imagine 2 Salon Shapers for just $19.99. Order now.
To order your 2 Salon Shaper nail systems for only $19.99 plus shipping, call 1-800-215-4602 or send check or money order to the address on the screen.
Your name, lady? Or perhaps angels have no names.
They were from different worlds.
She makes me feel like a poet.
You may feel like a poet, but you sound like an idiot.
Divided by class.
If the nobles find out who you are, there'll be the devil to pay.
United by fate.
I would have him win my heart.
I will have her.
Run, and I will run with you.
I cannot run.
A Knight's Tale. It'd be PG-13.
It wasn't only a career change, it was a change in her lifestyle.
I'm really proud of her. She's really cool.
She brings a different point of view. I think she'll get ahead very fast.
Thanks to my education, my family and I feel much more secure.
ITT Technical Institute, education for the future. To find out more, call 1-800-741-5232. That's 1-800-741-5232.
Guys on Match Game acted the way they did?
I'll have a vodka martini on the rocks.
We can't quite put our finger on it.
Isn't it about time the house bought a drink?
Must be something in the water.
Have a ball with Match Game tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern.
Welcome back. All right, our score, Beth, 200. Richard, 250. It's time to go again now. Beth, your turn.
I'm going to go with B.
Mm-hmm, go with B. Murray said, I think my new doctor used to be a musician. He tried to take my temperature with a blank. When your ventriloquist dummy argues
so
with
droll.
You, it's not a good sign, is it?
You can't spell it.
How about that?
I'm sorry, I can't spell it.
Good. She's ready.
Yeah. All right, well, we all have our answers now. Okay, Beth. Murray said, I think my new doctor used to be a musician. Try to take my temperature with a blank.
A flute.
A flute. Yeah! A musical thermometer, John.
Yes. Yes, I think we have the same thing.
He took my temperature with a clarinet. A clarinet.
No, it was in the wind family.
Yes, it was. It was a wind instrument.
That's for sure.
Mon Dieu.
Yeah.
With his baton.
His baton. Took his temperature with a baton.
That's a good answer.
That's a pretty good answer, Charles. That's a pretty good answer.
Well, I like
it. Yeah. I think my new doctor used to be a musician, Nancy, because he tried to take my temperature with a
flute.
A flute.
Yeah.
How about that? Ron?
I go to a punk doctor, try to do it with a bassoon. I said piccolo.
A piccolo.
I couldn't spell it right.
Yeah. Oh, piccolo. Piccolo. Okay. And Susan?
Susan's
took a temperature with what? We need flute is what we're trying
he's,
to get.
He's in my space constantly.
Yes, he is.
Puppet. You know, can I say hello to my friend?
I like it.
I'd like to say hello to my friend.
I like it.
WKRN in Nashville first so that they might do something for me in the future. And I'm just kidding. No, actually, knock me over with a feather. We got it right again.
Oh, that, Beth. Okay, Richard.
All right, we're ready to go.
Bearing down now.
Bearing down.
Oh, we're bearing down.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Weird Willie is a very weird guy.
How weird is he?
How weird is he? How weird is he? Yeah.
After he washes his blank, he irons it.
Oh, weird.
Sorry.
See, Chuck, this is your kind of question.
I just answered it.
Okay, we'll see how that flies. Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that. All right, we'll see, Richard. Weird Willie's a very weird guy. After he washes his plank, what is it, the blank that then he irons?
I think he washes his hair, then irons it.
He washes hair, yeah. Sure, I'll see what we get. Okay.
Yeah, we're doing Weird Willie. With all the girls we love before.
What are you
wandered in and out the door.
That's great. That's
hair.
Oh, hair. We got hair. Charles, this guy is such a weird guy. He washes his something and then irons it.
I want to do a vocal imitation, too.
Right. Oh, of course.
This is a hard one.
Rock of Ages.
Betsy Ross.
Who is it?
That's Milton Ferguson, the second baritone of the Lutheran Church in Tiverton, Rhode Island.
Sounds just like him!
Oh. Nobody does Milton anymore, do they?
No.
No.
It's no, one the of those young Milton.
His wife had a big lawsuit out in the late 50s.
I guess so. Nancy.
We stole it.
Weird Willie's so weird. After he washes his what?
Well, yeah. I went with Charles.
Okay, baby, right on.
Ah, Chuck?
He washed his car.
Washed his car.
No.
Hair is the answer. We want to wash his hair and then iron it, Susan.
No mention.
You know, my grandmother used to have a little nickname for your private areas, you know, when I was growing up.
What was the nickname?
Well, Christmas. She Christmas. So as you can well imagine, holidays were a traumatic time for me for many years, but... regardless of that amusing little story, I said hair.
You said hair.
Yeah.
You got a match.
It's tied. It's a tie.
Well, I don't think my eyes deceive me. We have a tie score right now. We have now to play final matchup. Whoever wins this round wins the game. Chance to play for possible 10,000. Beth, you are the champion, so you get to go first. Who do you want to play with?
Charles.
Oh. Charles Nelson Riley. All right. Matchups now are worth 100. Beth, we'll give you 45 seconds this time instead of 30. Get as many as you can. Ready? Go. Home of the blank. Home of the brave, home of the whopper.
Home of the brave.
No match. Cherry blank. Cherry Coke, cherry pie.
Cherry pie.
Match. Street blank. Street cleaner, street smarts.
Street cleaner.
No match. Andy blank. Andy Panda, Andy Warhol.
Andy Warhol.
Match. Suit blank. Suitcase, suit yourself.
Suitcase.
Match. Neil blank. Neil Simon, Neil Bush.
Neil Simon.
Match. Little green blank. Little green apples, little green men.
Little green apples.
Match. Quick blank. Quick draw, quick sand.
Quick draw.
No match. Rub blank. Rub down, rub a dub. Oh, we didn't have time. Okay, I got five matches. Brings your score to 900. Richard, This is your chance to go for the win. Who do you want to play with?
I need some help here, Ron.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, you and Ron. All right, remember now, you have 400. She has 900. You've got to beat 900 to win this game.
Okay.
All right, let's put 45 seconds on the clock. Ready?
Yeah, who cares?
Go. Pit blank. Pit stop. Pit boss.
Pit boss.
No match. Pen blank. Pen pal. Pen and paper.
Pen pal.
No match. Odds and blank. Odds and evens. Odds and ends.
Odds and ends.
Match. Crystal blank. Crystal gale. Crystal ball.
Crystal ball.
Match. Merry blank. Merry-go-round. Merry Christmas.
Merry-go-round.
No match. Thanks for blank. Thanks for the memories. Thanks for nothing.
Thanks for nothing.
Match. Switch blank. Switch blade, switch hitter.
Switch blade.
No match. Chattanooga blank. Chattanooga choo-choo. Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Chattanooga choo-choo.
No match. Stage blank. Stage mudger, mother, stage door.
Stage mother.
No match. Mm. Dotted blank. Out of time. Beth wins. Oh, Beth, come on over. Congratulations. Good work. Good work. You did it again. You did it again. Richard,
it was fun.
To say goodbye to you, but you're still an attorney.
Oh, that's
right.
True.
We have some nice things
Thanks.
For you. Thank you very
Bye,
much.
Bye, Richard.
Well, we're here again with Beth, so we'll take a break and come back with our big money super match. Yes.
I mean, what was I going to do with a 9-foot rocking horse?
Deal making. It's a high-pressure business, especially when you're dressed like a fire hydrant.
Hey, deal with it.
Tonight at 8:30 p.m. Eastern.
That's 400 years of grime. As an art restorer, I do know a thing or two about stains. That's why I tried Crest White Strips. It's this thin little strip with the same whitening ingredient dentists use. 30 minutes twice a day. Crest White Strips get at stains below the enamel to whiten teeth 10 times better than the leading whitening toothpaste in just 2 weeks. And it lasts at least 6 months. With Crest White Strips, I want to show everyone this work of art.
Crest White Strips. Reveal your wider smile.
Do you have a secret wish to capture things most jigglish? There's magic here, or so I'm told. Jell-O always breaks the mold. Jell-O gelatin makes some magic.
This is the flock. Sheep are missing, disappearing at an alarming rate. This is Sam Sheepdog, sworn to protect. And you are the sheep raider, the prime suspect, a master of disguise, an expert in stealth, a real schemer. So, sheep raider, how far will you go to get your prey? Looney Tunes Sheep Raider, a totally unique experience for PlayStation. Rated E for everyone. PlayStation.
Pepto-Bismol. It's first aid for heartburn, diarrhea, nausea, indigestion, and upset stomachs.
How does it feel to be here again?
I'm so excited.
It's good, isn't it?
Yes.
All right, you get a second shot at this. Now, this is the Big Money Super Match where you can win over $10,000. To do that, we start with an audience match, and we polled a recent studio audience and got their best response to this, Beth. Alfred Blank. Oh, right. Now, if you can guess their most popular answer, you'll win $500. Second most popular answer, $300. Or their third best answer, $200. Of course, you can ask three of our stars now to help you out.
Susan.
Susan.
Oh, I think it has to be Alfred Hitchcock.
Alfred Hitchcock. There's one.
Okay.
Two more.
Gotta go with Charles.
Well, we got a lot of them, but they're older, so she's so young and pretty. So yeah. I'll go with Alfred E. Newman.
Alfred E. Newman. Okay. All right, one more.
Nancy.
Oh, no, I knew you'd come to me.
Alfred Drake.
Alfred Drake.
Okay, or one of your own. So you have Alfred Drake, you have Alfred E. Newman, or Alfred Hitchcock.
Drake,
Alfred Hitchcock.
You're gonna go with Hitchcock. Okay.
Yes.
You're
Susan. Susan right. And I do well.
I know you Southern gals really stick together now. What is the $200 answer, please?
Well, Stephanie,
Alfred Lord Tennyson. Sure.
Oh, there's snappy answer.
Nobody had that one.
It's a literate crowd.
Not a literate audience.
Right.
Wow.
What is the $300 answer, please?
That'll be the jack.
Albert E. Newman.
Which
Chuck had. All right, the one we need is Alfred Hitchcock, and we need it behind the $500
now.
Answer.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Take them out.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, Susan.
That's 500. That means you'll play for at least 10 times that amount, or
yes.
5,000, but you have to match one of our celebrities head to head. Double that if you can get a lucky spin on our star wheel coming in now.
Choose us. Choose us.
You can't choose
Thanks.
Here. No, uh-huh. This is all.
So well on the lightning.
It's all luck path. Of the spin.
Oh. Hey, I didn't do it.
Spin the pointer. Whichever star it lands on, that's your partner in the head-to-head.
Okay.
Land on a red dot, you'll be playing for double. As you can see right there, is $10,000.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. Hoist it. Here we go. We like this. Oh, yes. Yeah, see, now we're in the big dollars here. Here we go.
That's good.
See, this was tough yesterday, wasn't it?
It was really tough.
Yeah, okay. All I need you to do now is match Nancy head-to-head, an exact match for you to win that money. Please, no help from the audience. Give me your best answer for this. Blank tax. Blank tax. Tax is spelled T-A-X.
Yes.
Blank tax. Nancy has her answer. Beth, what's your answer for blank tax?
Income tax.
Okay. $10,000. We'll take a short break. I'll be right back.
Thick. Newton. On their game shows, everyone can hear you scream. This hour, it's personal. Three's a crowd in Hollywood Showdown starting at 11 p.m. tonight on Game Show Network.
Hello? No, I can't save you money on car insurance. You want Geico, not Gecko. Well, that's uncalled for.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance. It's tough not having a car. With immediate claim service, Geico gets you back on the road fast. Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Clog got you bent out of shape? Get Drano Max. Drano Max removes clogs better than professional strength liquid plumber because it's thicker. Relax, you got Drano Max.
Attention, U.S. veterans who served in any branch of the military shown above, wartime or peacetime. We are attempting to notify all 25 million eligible veterans of your immediate entitlement to membership in the nonprofit Veterans Resource Network Association, the VRNA. Benefits available through VRNA include access to free expert advice on VA benefits and legislative information, a free prescription drug card, saving you up to 40%, $500 worth of coupons for your favorite groceries, and more. If you served in any military branch shown above, wartime or peacetime, or are the spouse, widow, or widower of a veteran, call now to join VRNA for just $30 a year.
Call 1-800-404-6886 for free information or to join the VRNA today, or sign up on our website at vrna.org. Call 1-800-404-6886.
Stick around for those mischievous whammies of Press Your Luck. Then it's time for the big bucks with Dick Clark on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Let's Make a Deal.
Well, we're all excited here because Beth won big today, $11,350. She's coming back as our champion, and we're all going to be dancing about that. See you next time, folks.
Departing contestants will receive the Fry Daddy electric deep fryer from Presto for delicious deep fried foods fast. And it's easy to use, clean, and store, too. Ruffy's Color Sense trash bags with colors to match any decor, plus fresh deodorizing fragrances. Color Sense, the best value you'll ever throw away. Waverly's Southern Charm Collection, ideal for upholstery, slip covers, draperies, and bedspreads. This beautiful fabric is fine decorative fabric from Waverly. This is Gene Wood speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.